and welcome to another episode of This, That, and the Other. Somebody asked me this question, and it's kind of an interesting one to think about. Has there ever been a score of 4 points in the NFL where somebody's been beaten like 20-4, 8-4, whatever? That's possible if a team only scores two safeties in a game. So I did a little research to see if it's ever happened in the NFL. And November 25th, 1923, the Racing Legion defeated the Chicago Cardinals 10-4. Cardinals open the score in the second quarter with a safety. The Legion then scored a field goal and a touchdown. The Cardinals would then score another safety. So it's kind of interesting. Four points. I'm sure it's happened more times in high school football and probably college football as well, although I don't remember that actually happening. But you can't score 1 point in the NFL. This least amount you can score is 2 points on safety. You can kick an extra point after a touchdown, but you first have to score 6 points and then kick the extra point for 7 points or even running in for 2 points. You didn't used to be able to do that in the NFL, but now you can do that, which I'm glad they can do that. And it's kind of an oddball question, but it was something interesting to look at. I do remember reading years ago, two high school teams in Maryland were tied at the end of regulation, 2-2. Each team got a safety. That's kind of interesting. I've seen where an NFL game where a team won in overtime on a safety. I believe it was the Bills playing the Rams, and Rams went back to punt, and Bills blocked the punt, and the ball rolled out of the end zone. That was automatically safety. Game is over. Bills won the game. And that's basically what I was able to find out on this thing, whether 4 points have ever been scored. And from what I can see, it's never happened since then. And I definitely don't ever remember it happening in any type of football at all. Like, subscribe, share. As always, thanks for watching.